Tauranga Celebrates is an incredibly important event for our school community. It's a chance for all the students and all the different communities who are linked in with our school to come together and celebrate all the things that make us unique. But in doing so, we're really celebrating the things that we have in common.
It's about the young people here being provided with the opportunity to show how comfortable they are in their own skin, about sharing what their culture, what their country has to offer, and share it with all of us in this school community.
So we are a diverse school with over 65 nations amongst our students and a wide range of nations amongst our staff members as well. So yes, inclusivity is what we do, and diverse is who we are.
To have a day like this, it really gives them the ownership. It gives them the feeling that they belong here. To come to a school like this and to have a celebration like this, it makes them really feel good.
Tauranga Celebrates showcases our diversity through music, sport, food, art. So this is an exciting day for our students to participate in activities which they really enjoy and keep them engaged, but also it's a day for them to celebrate the successes that they've had in life.
We celebrate everything. We celebrate our diversity. We celebrate our opportunities. We celebrate our awards and successes. We celebrate togetherness. We celebrate kindness. We celebrate everything that makes us the best school in the universe.
It says to the students that we're all very proud of all of them and where they come from, and we celebrate everything they bring to this school and to everybody else in the community. And I think that's the way that the rest of the world should be too.
Australia doesn't have one story, Australia's had 25 million stories, I guess. So I think Tauranga State High has a proud record of demonstrating that.
We are all about Tauranga Celebrates.
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 Tauranga Celebrates.